semua. So hari ini saya berada di Aziata Arena untuk Harith Iskandar Live Fair Comedy. Kita okey. Harith, are you okey? Saya datang nak tengok you ni. So, jom. Okey, kita dah masuk kat dekat sini lagi. Jom masuk.
Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for Harith Iskandar.
You're my brother, and you managed to get a seat up front. You're free. You are my brother.
Okay, so sekarang saya berada bersama funniest person in the world, Harith Iskandar.
Oh, hello. Oh, tapi susah sikit. Jangan panggil funniest. Bukan, sebenarnya saya bukan fun. Saya menang pertandingan Laugh Factory's funniest person in the world. Funniest person in the world, Donald Trump. So, there we go.
So, susah tak nak come up with jokes?
Jokes ni boleh katakan is probably paling benda yang paling susah di dunia. Not paling susah. Mungkin nombor dua susah. Yang paling susah is brain surgery. So, kalau saya nak pilih antara brain surgery dan coming up with jokes, maybe brain surgery lagi susah.
On your experience, you pernah tak buat joke tapi tak ada orang gelak?
Selalu. Itulah untuk menjadi seorang pelawak, benda-benda itu ataupun keadaan itu kita kena lalui. Sebab daripada sesuatu yang kita gagal, baru kita dapat belajar untuk macam mana membuat sesuatu yang bagus. So, if you have no failures in life, you're not going to learn anything. You have to fail in order to learn. And as a pelawak, that is very mustahak.
So, boleh you bagi tahu sikit kepada penonton what to expect from this event?
Tonight is the kickoff show, the first show kita. Okay, tu banyak material baru dan dari segi tema ataupun topik, saya menjelajahi what it means to be a Malaysian. So, I look at what it means to be a Malaysian and the humorous side of Malaysia. And saya rasa bahawa the audience memang, walaupun bukan Malaysian pun akan, they're going to get it. It's going to be fun.
Okay, last kali game kita eh. Saya ada lagi last je. Okay, so ada, you pernah dengar tak lirik lagu Alif Syukri? Datuk Alif Syukri. Abang nak tegur.
Inilah lirik kepada lagu Alif Syukri.
You can
hold it. Dipersembahkan dengan cara yang begitu serius. Abang nak tegur bila dilema. Jangan bertengkar. Lapi bahasa, jangan. Adat bercinta haruslah uda. Pergi pujuk hati sedara.
Okay. Serius gila, guys. So, there you have it. Harith Iskandar.
Thank you very much. I have never met these netizens, but apparently they are very influential. You don't go left, you go straight. In fact, La Panina Tamplo was not even the original name.
Okay guys, show baru je habis, kelakar gila. Everybody had fun, so I nak pergi tanya diorang, diorang had fun ke tak?
Yes, of course. Okay, best gila.
Apa yang you suka tadi?
The history class in comedy style.
yeah, best gila. Yeah, like, yeah, all three of them were great.
Okay, alright, thank you. Okay, so that's all we have for today. I'm Nikki Arisha. This is In-N-Out KL on Her.TV. Bye!